you this morning.
Yes, hallelujah.
Thank you.
Our hands towards heaven. There has to be a time in our lives and in our hearts when we just, instead of going through the motions, instead of singing just the songs, there has to come a time when we surrender our hearts to Jesus. And I think that this is a daily thing for us. Like, we have to awake and surrender our hearts that day to Jesus, because there's an enemy that is trying to take our hearts just as fast as Jesus is.
Yes.
And so in this moment, before we go any further this morning, I want us right now, just with all of our hearts, just to surrender to Him.
Yes, God.
In your own words, in your own voice, just give the Lord your heart. We're going to sing one more song. But before we do that, I want to make sure that our hearts belong to Jesus. In this house, with everything we have, thank you for loving us. Thank you for never giving up on us. Thank you that you are the Lord of our life. And thank you, Lord, that just as quick as we turn around and run from you, you are pursuing us just that fast because you love us. God, today our hearts belong to you. Just keep your head bowed. Keep your eyes closed. Keep your hands lifted towards heaven and just surrender to him this morning.
You're never gonna let me down.